Warning shots have been fired at state TV headquarters by Burkina Faso's army as it cleared thousands of protesters from the capital and sought to tighten its grip on power. With the president forced out on Friday, angry crowds converged on the TV studios, where an ex-minister and this female opposition figure each planned to declare themselves transitional leaders. But soldiers were having none of it, and gunfire rang out as the premises was cleared, with broadcasts halted for several hours. At least one man was shot dead with what the army said was a stray bullet. Later, its choice of transitional leader, Presidential Guard Officer Isaac Zida, met with members of the opposition. Reassurances followed about consultation and dialogue. But many remained to be convinced, claiming the army's hijacked their uprising against Blaise Compaore over the veteran leader's bid to prolong his 27 years in power.